Yeah. I had 4 tickets.
It was amazing to be a part of history.
I didn't expect to be quite as realistic as it was. It was like it was really there.
Imagined Odyssey is integrating holograms through the use of Microsoft HoloLens live on stage with the dancers.
Microsoft HoloLens is a completely self-contained computer that you wear on your head that projects digital information out into the world.
I want to work with you on your timing and then
it's sort of a surrealistic fantasy play out in front of them in mixed reality in real time.
We actually can like step into this world with them.
Gary is all about finding the balance between the dancer and the technology and making sure that the technology doesn't overpower the movement.
And as they move around, they just create this whirlwind of activity. You know, just that action. It's like someone that can pull a tornado out of the earth.
The way that the dance department here has integrated things like projection mapping and tracking dancers on stage is really at the forefront of technology anywhere.
There's no rule book. I mean, when you're the one in front, you just have to keep going.
The best part was being among 80 pioneers of experiencing art in a new way and being able to be the audience of so many dancers and artists and technicians and engineers who are creating art in a new way.
The power and the grace of our dancers combined with the creativity of the HoloLens, it was absolutely remarkable.
Thankfully, I've had a unique opportunity here at Case Western Reserve University to explore different kinds of technologies. That then is now impacted onto the students, how they begin to experience ideas of space and time. How does it change the way they think?
I think it's rare that an opportunity like this comes about with technology that has really pushed forward not only dance, but endless possibilities.
This experience will reinforce the idea that we don't want to watch dance on our telephones. Come to the theater, be engaged with the people all around you.
You could use it with theater, you could use it with music theater. It opens up so many doors, which is very, very exciting to be a part of this.
This is just one example where we're really pushing the limits of what's possible anywhere. We've done classes in medical anatomy of about 50 already, and this one with 80 or more is going to be the biggest anywhere. This is just the start.
I want to see where this is going to go.